Now, what are you? You are a furniture stockpile. Well, I'm going to move you down here so I can be dealing with what's up there. Build construction floor. X. Are you? What are you? Your furniture all the way to the bottom. Okay. You just look like you're part of something else. So mech, okay, by the way, for the Mech Warrior 5, sell me on Mech Warrior 5. Explain to me. I understand the gist. I've done mech games, but they all play slightly differently. Explain to me what Mech Warrior 5 Mercenaries is. Why can't I channel through that? Because that's a clothier shop. Well, I guess that's a good reason to not let me channel. I took Clarida. Why do I have, like, semi-snuffles? No, that's wall. All right, I'm going to leave those three as my method down. So I can get down into here. Now the thing is, if I were to order a channel here, it doesn't say wet, right? So if I order, I just want to make sure I don't hit the aquifer. If you guys remember, there's a massive honking aquifer on this map. Because when I hit the aquifer, I'm going to need to like be very particular about what I'm doing to get through it. Because if you make, like, one wrong mistake, you can end up ruining an entire Z-level's plan for getting through an aquifer. So we're going to have to be very, very particularly careful about that. Take all these out. Yeah, the one last thing I want to do is I want to get Stream Elements to remove itself talking. Like, I want it to say that it added the songs, and then, like, after, say, 10 seconds or whatever, it remove them, or after, like, a minute. I need somebody to highlight the Stream Elements thing, because I don't want to see that. I want to be able to see what everyone's saying. That's enough Star Wars for today. That's never enough Star Wars. Not when Rise of the Luke Walkers has come out. Oh, I've heard things. I've heard both good and bad. I've heard tale of some people really hating it and some people really liking it. I haven't seen it myself. I'm not going to directly weigh in on what I haven't seen. But they fly now. They Fly Now is a very, very bad advertisement, and whoever came up with that commercial should feel bad. And whoever put that in that movie should feel bad. Because, of course, they fucking fly now. Nope. It's trying to drag me in. It's trying to drag me in. But I refuse. Is this a fucking rock version of, like, a Johnny Cash song or whatever? It is.
Down as the flames went higher.
I couldn't quickly do it without there being a reverb.
roaring of fire burns. It burns!
Is this a Woodstock pile? I can start getting rid of a bunch of this. And as a matter of fact, let's get rid of a bunch of the trees that are in here, too.
You fell into my burning ring of fire.
See, none of these sound good. None of these sound good. I don't know why this song is half as popular as it is. I've heard this song way too much for someone who I think is talking about venereal diseases. That's the only thing I can attribute to that song, is that man has a venereal disease. Yep, he dug down and it was in fact water. Well, shit. So we are going to have to start doing this part by part, outer to inner, to fix this. So, for instance, if I'm going to do this, let's say I do this, doing a double slit, I need to do that. Telling you, it's about venereal diseases. He didn't wrap it, and he tapped it. So now he has a burning ring of fire. Just making it be a metal cover only makes it sound more like it's a venereal disease. Fantasy. It's Final Fantasy metal music. What is this? Metal Super Collection of battle music for Final Fantasy. Nice. Do we like favorite this? I want to add this to like the backup playlist. Oh, but no. Steven, something's going wrong with you. You've added a song you should not have been allowed to add. This is a 30-minute long song. I'll let this go for a bit, but in like 10 minutes, I'm going to like make it skip that song. Mostly because you're not supposed to be able to add in a song anywhere near that long. Well, it really should only be about an hour because he's a mod. Oh, is that what it is? Well, I mean, that shouldn't let them do a 30-minute one. How does this work? Like, I could see it letting them longer than average, but 30 is fucking ridiculous. User's role hire will be exempt from loyalty point costs and other limitations. Oh, okay. Like I said, it's a super mod to be exempt from that, I guess. I don't know what the hell a super mod is. Mod abuse! Well, no, because even I don't want to be adding in freaking... Because I've done that on accident, but then I take it back out of the queue. Like, there needs to be, like, a way to set a hard limit or a thing where it's like, I need to type in a command to bypass the limit. That would be better. Either that or, like, every 10 minutes, bounce the current song to the back of the queue and later on pick it up where it left off. Thank you. I'm gonna bounce that now. Oh, and the drip sound effects are from the actual game. That's just because it's raining. Or it was raining. Build trap. No. Machine? Screw pump. A block, a screw trap, and a pipe. All right, where's that carpenter? Yeah, that craft store's going to go crazy. There's not much I can do about that. And what is this? It's a clothier shop. Build workshop. Clothiers, clothiers. Where the hell's a clothier shop? Let's build a clothier shop down there so I can get it out of the way. Some people just sleeping. Oh my god, that's annoying. Where are they going down there with wood? Oh, is it because they're picking up wood? Well, I guess that explains why they're idle. Hold on, why are we not cutting down trees? Do I not have a tree hater? I thought we had tree haters. We have one. All right, slight issue. But no one else is even good at the job. Skip Eldritch again. There we go. We'll have two tree haters. They can argue over who has the axe that day. No food available. Why? Why the balls do we have no food available? First of all, two fish butchers, two fish, a fish cleaner. I don't know who you are, but you go away. I don't know how, but I think you're interrupting things. Two fish butchers, two fishermen. You guys, get out of the damn way. There should be one guy as water wizard, and he should have it turned off right now. Other than that, two fish butchers. That's it. That's literally it. Get the fuck out of my way. How are we fucking? We have over 4,000 undone fish. But we're somehow going to be starving. At least we got drinks. Dragon Quest Dino Daibouken manga gets new anime adaption in fall 2020. What? What was that about? All right, they've built the weaver, the clothier shop. So those are walls. We'll get this out of the way. I was scrolling through Twitter and saw this. Dragon Quest. No, you know what I'd like to see get a new anime thing? More seasons of The Slime Show, which I don't think was a Dragon Quest one, even though they took the slime from Dragon Quest. That one was pretty good. I liked that one. This upcoming season, like, we laughed at it, but, like, there wasn't much to watch. This upcoming freaking anime season just seems... Eh? Eh? Like, nothing seems amazing. It's like the thing we just saw, the Game Awards. There were a couple of, like, okay things, but nothing that was like, oh, yeah, that's fucking great. Yeah, that reminds me. I have to go back to the freaking Discord. That was definitely one of the things that took a hit in the middle of my school semester. I haven't paid that near enough attention. Good, he went insane. Oh, fuck, I hate when they go berserk, though. Whatever, someone will put him down, maybe. How much I can do about it. If he's not already down. Where's Crazy Man? Why do we have bodies? We have ghosts, I just noticed this. Are we filled? No, we're not filled, I just did turn on. There you go, this will get rid of the ghosts, maybe. I like how the ghosts look like speech bubbles. Alright, well that Green Goblin's put to rest, finally.
Are you a real
4chaner?
Well, technically,
have you ever uploaded a photo?
Uploaded a photo? To the site? A real 4chaner.
Have you ever eaten at Burger King?
Nah.
Alright, I can see that I will have to teach you how to be
a 4chaner.
Advanced mounts have been quite aggressive, though, and Zach was pitched on the ground by his force several times for unknown reasons, but it's shaping up and writing down bandits and zombies and worse is entertaining.
Number 15.
That dude always sounds
Burger
so
King
depressed.
To the rogue employee. At 11:50. The Burger King branch address was posted at 11:58.
Seriously, this man needs like a therapist or something. This dude's just the saddest.
Just follow my moves and sneak around. Be careful not to make a sound.
Admittedly, he had shoes on.
Number 15.
Dude. 15.
Why is it specifically 15?
That I just found. When I say go, be ready to throw. Go. Throw it up.
Lettuce.
Not me.
Lettuce.
Oh, let's try something else.
These are seeds.
Now watch and learn. Here's the deal.
Upload a photo anonymously. How did it happen?
I need more bags. Way more bags. Leadership variables and several ties agreements that weren't strong enough for the interrogations to feed the counterintelligence screen the necessary information. Ties and agreements that weren't strong enough? God, that's a lot of seeds.
Okay, bags, really bags.
Do we have animals that we can shear? Farmers? I'm so sad. Number 15.
Foot lettuce. The last thing you'd want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fungus. But as it turns out, that might be what you get. A 4chaner uploaded a photo anonymously to the site, showcasing his feet in a plastic bin of lettuce with the statement, "This is the lettuce you eat at Burger King."
I'm gonna go back and play relationship variable several times. Okay, that's just sick. It's like Bigfoot lettuce. Bigfoot lettuce. Is this part of the same thing? Did it flow from We Are Number One to like a rap about fucking foot lettuce? What the hell?
Admittedly, he had shoes on, But that's even worse. The post went live at 11:38 p.m. on July 16th.
I only got about a third of miscellaneous things he has noted. I just hope he's fixed the freaking stress system. Or at least toned it down by like 90 billion percent.
Which suggested the culprit was somewhere in Mayfield Heights, Ohio.
Butcher shop. We're gonna need to move that. That should be down here. How did you have a gap? This one's not. I got rid of the wall down here, that's why. Okay, it's like, why is there a gap and there shouldn't be? There isn't. I'm just an idiot. There's a gap precisely where there should be. Build workshop pushers. I have to pick up some rent. Alrighty then, you pick up your rent. Oh, good. He ended a mandate. Why did you even have a mandate? We're up to full-blown mayor? Fucking fantastic. I don't care. I don't. I'm still, like, legit working on trying to get a base. Stop throwing crap at me. I don't care. And what are you? Are you armor or are you weapons? You're just a cloth stockpile near the top of the weapon stockpile. Right. Well, I'm going to remove you out of here. I don't think I need a gigantic cloth stockpile since there's no cloth. Alright, if we've got a farmer's workshop, then I should be able to order to shear animals. Question is, do we have the farmer to do the shearing of the animals? We have farmer, but we don't have any ranchers. We have, okay, you two say you're farmers. You're now ranchers. I thought I made a rancher job before. All right, well, I'm about to make it. All right, you're fucking with me. You've got to be. I want you guys. Not farming. Where is shearing? I think I have shearing underneath the weaver's guild for some reason. When that really shouldn't be underneath the weaver's guild. That should be underneath something else. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. We already have a shear, so you guys are just haulers. Work on this later. I was thinking that I would have a rancher who did shearing and who did plant processing. I don't care. I don't have anything to trade you right now. I'm not looking external yet till I get this freaking Triforce, like, built. And sorted. Also, welcome to stream, everyone. I see some names I recognize. I see names I don't recognize. If you are new, you can request songs. They are free to do so. And you can request to be a dwarf. Again, it is free to do so. So we've nearly, we're working on the top of it. We've nearly finished the top triangle. This one is the one that I need to make sure that everything below it is internal. I'm not going to repeat this for over here. Maybe later one Z level down, but it's not even necessary because this is just, this is where the animals are. So they need to be where there's grass. If I destroy it, we have an issue. So I'm not going to be doing that down there. Over here, I may do it like a little, or I could just destroy a hole over here and go down in the Z level below to make that be the farm. So there's no real reason to do anything really to this one, similar to what we're doing up top. Stop giving me more dwarves. Once this is done, I will try to convert this into a bit of a bedrooms, series of bedrooms. I'm going to tell you the truth. It's probably not going to look pretty. I have no clue how I'm going to do this correctly, like at all. But we'll just have to see what we can do. And down below, I'm finishing up the southern wall. So that's the gap. That's where it does that. That's that. Are they going to be able to do it on the left side? Because I had removed an extra one on the right. I don't think they'll be able to reach the wall on the left. That being said, though, I might as well order that wall now. What is it called? No. Is that the right one? It's an AMV, but since we're not freaking watching it, I'll let it pass as long as the music comes out right. Try to see if we can't get this to fucking work again. If it doesn't work after this, what I may do is just... Now, because I don't know what to do to the list. I was about to say, I may just erase it, turn it off and turn it all back on, but I don't know what that would do to the list of current fucking things. End of the day. And we're out of drinks again. Drank y'all beer. All right, that is log force below it. We'll build a floor here so we can connect to both sides of it afterwards. Now this is going to need to move, and this is going to cause us an issue. That's a finished goods stockpile. Oh god, this is going to get fucking thick. All right, let's see what ends up getting moved. Our idler should plummet to zero.
We went back through time to get more rum, though we end up shipwrecked, having no fun. But heavy metal pirates, we must be so good.
media glitching. I'll just say glitching. Thus include glitching. I just wish it would tell me why it was doing it. That's what annoys me most about shit like this. So I don't know why something's glitching. It pisses me off. I was needing the channel somewhere. Oh, fuck. I remember now. I need to remove that wall so I can channel up above. See it? That's on this Z-level, not the one below. We had missed something earlier. By the way, while I'm here. Fuck me, why does it have that issue? What is it so hard with playing it in the fucking thing? That's gotta be an issue on their site, right? Because if the issue works correctly on my OBS, then that means it's the Stream Elements site that's bugging out when I try to do that. It's the only thing I can think of. Which means it must be, dashboard, my overlays. It's gotta be an issue with the overlay, right? Media request, I see you. Alright, media request 6, I'll delete. We have media request 7. Save that. So technically, I've duplicated and just put the same thing back where it was. Let's see if technically deleting the widget and replacing it with itself fixes this. If it doesn't, it means there's something I have to tweak in a setting somewhere. Are there two things playing right now? No, I only see one there. Oh! It was playing from my webpage as well. That's why I was hearing it twice. I had no idea. Technology can be an enigma. Yes. It's like when Google got rid of those chatbots. They were having the chatbots haggle prices. And the chatbots basically agreed upon their own language. So they just started saying whatever they wanted. Like, they were haggling. They were at some point coming to a thing where they were like, yes, we have come to a deal we agree upon. But then when the engineers looked at the chat, it was things like, gee, 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 blue? And then the response would be like, blue, green, red, gee, 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 red. And everyone, they got rid of the chatbots. They're like, we don't know what it's doing. This is some freaking Terminator shit right here. We're just gonna get rid of this crap. Turn it on so I can see again. Alright, this is Hangover, so it's still playing correctly. I need to see what happens at the changeover. How many trees we have? Mostly up there. We have cleared the left side of our map near our base. There, cut down those trees. We'll just pray that the elves don't care. Yeah, I'm working on it. It's kind of slightly difficult.
Start recording.
All right, we're back. Sorry for the distraction. For the people who will be on the YouTubes afterwards, nothing really happened in the middle. I solved the issue. This is why there's going to be a jump in the video. And did my chair go down again at some point during this? Is it like, I don't even remember hitting the button. Maybe this chair just loses pressure. No, it wasn't. Is my chair back? I keep like dipping out of the camera. Like I'm hiding from it. No camera shall see me. I am the great and mighty cameraman. Ooh, someone else. I think we actually have a vampire for once. This is the second person that we've had drained of blood. That's actually kind of okay. I'm fine with us having a vampire. Chair pistons fail often. Like I said, it wasn't all the way down, but it wasn't all the way up either. I think maybe it's about time I just get a different chair. From the beginning, I've kind of needed to get a different chair. Like, don't get me wrong, it was a good chair. It's just my dumbass got a green one. And the thing with green screens, the primary identifying feature of a green screen is it's green. And when you have a chair that's green, its primary identifying color, the color you would identify it as, it's green. And when you have both of these matching the same green color, you can't green screen it correctly. Because the chair will be a different shade and it'll try to go invisible, but it'll keep fading back in. Which, hold on, someone's knocking it? RNG's request pops up. What request? What happened? No, that was my neighbor. Bringing me cookies for my friends and I. Or I should say my friends specifically, not I. She had brought cupcakes before, but they didn't come over for a week, so I kind of felt like they were going to go bad, so I just slowly ate them. Look, I'm a good person. Stop judging me. Life is simple. We drink and steal and kill. Always we are questing in search of bigger thrills. We sailed across the oceans, got drunk in many bars. But when we sail to Mexico, that's where we party hard. That's where we party hard. There we go. We'll do that, and then we'll do the internal spine, and then the upper part of this triangle will finally be complete, so all of this will count as above ground, though inside, so we can turn this into a series of bedrooms. However that's going to work, I don't know. I think, if I do it like I did before, I just do one that's two in. So pause, build construction wall. If I just treat it the whole time as if it's two in from this, right, because that was three out. No, four outs when I did that. Four out, four out, four out the whole way. So two in, or three in. Nope. What this will do is this will give me a two-wide corridor all the way to the edge. Mexico, Mexico. Wait a minute, I always do this one backwards. Let's go to Mexico. trying to name the triangular motif that we are going with. Though I must admit I'm slightly bad at this. And then the top can't be two just because the weird way it is. It'll have to be a three. Probably means that I'll take off the entire thing and that'll be a way out. And you run to me. Why not there? Oh, because we're out of wood. We need more wood. We're elves, clearly, because we need so much wood. Except we went over this. We discussed how elves are secretly just tree necromancers. If you're the only one around, they are yours. trying to build more things we haven't done anything yet. All right. Let them do that. And I'm going to pull up more of this. Mostly because I actually kind of want trees to grow down there, or I want the chance of trees growing so I can cut them down internally, just to be extra safe. Damn it, I got rid of the wrong thing earlier. I should have gotten rid of this one. Channel that. Of course, that is a good point. If, that's where the wall is, right? If I'm getting rid of the floor beneath it, or if I'm making a wall beneath it to act as a virtual floor, then I should just be able to remove the wood up here and not have to worry about duplicates. Make sure I'm still over it. That should all be removable and not cause an issue. So I'll free up a few wood. My thought is that this is a central 3x3 hallway down the middle. Because now this one isn't going to be pure evil out. Then that needs to go away. Because that's the hall. And then this is just a wall all the way down. On either side. And then I convert the remaining thing into this. Yes. Is that blood? I wanted to get rid of the leaves. Clean. Clean. Clean all items. Clean. There we go. I want to get those stupid leaves out of here. Also, is that white sand? What is that? Birch roots. Give it to a birch tree to have birch roots. Evil, evil trees. I think they're bringing in a bunch of wood too. Now my new idea is those instructions are wrong. Probably remove some of this. I'm just trying to see what this leaves for bedrooms. Because a
lot of this is going to be given over to just looking nice, unfortunately. Because, like, if I put a wall there, like, this just me filling in the corners, and that's me making a straight wall. I put a wall there, and it leaves a three bed. So that could be a bed. So do I end up, like, 30 beds on one floor if I do it this way? Like, this is going to be inefficient as fuck. But they will be triangles. And that is what people wished for. This is a very slow Zelda. The Legend of Sin. Oh, gotcha. Oh, is this him doing that glitch again?
What?
Those up here. Those stretch up floor. Never did finish the randomizer, did I?
Guys, what the fuck is happening right now?
That's never gonna get done, so that gets filled. This is never gonna get done, so that gets filled. These get, that was a wall.
What the fuck just happened? I've never, ever, have ever seen a corruption like that. What does it mean? What does the send
What does it mean? There what does it all mean? It. Double rainbow.
What is it? Oh, I gotta get it. It's here it is. Send.
Yeah, all right, we'll let them build that, see what happens.
What the fuck is this?
The food thing, though,
shit.
Is gonna kill me. Because I also have no drinks because of this. Frozen. Like, what is going on with the fish?
I wonder what
you're
gonna find.
Just
there
prepare
is.
Fish 24/7. We have someone fishing again?
Why is he still following me?
Like, this should not be hard at all. We should be cranking out fish like no tomorrow. I'm kind of getting fucking annoyed at this. Like, what is your major malfunction? How do we keep not having fish?
Holy shit, I escaped. I escaped!
I think they're trying to get drinks. But I don't have plants.
But now I'm just
I keep
shadow.
Ordering plants, but I think everyone's
eating. What
does
eating. That mean? Guys, these guards have my uncle's head.
They have my uncle's head.
Oh my god.
Built a treasure floor.
Yeah, I can decipher that. No problem.
So that would be a bed. A lot of space to give over to halls and beds. So this would have to be multiple Z levels, which means at some point I'd have to channel out everyone's bedrooms, replace with a floor, and then down below do the same thing. Now we do have a Z level of space that we can work in to make double set of bedrooms. So it could work.
Sen, I saw a shitload of Sen. Sen. Oh, what the fuck?
No food available. Well, get the food.
He turned into a fucking alien.
I've never been so hungry and had so much fish nearby.
That's not the real Triforce,
is it? Old workshop fishery.
That's like an
imposter Triforce. No, screw it. Another fishery.
It's the Triforce.
I'm gonna build three more fucking fisheries and get five more people as fish cleaners.
What?
Why aren't you a fish cleaner? 3, 4, 5. There. Please, Halo. For the love of God, someone make the fish.
keyed
Or, you know, mayhaps the dwarves can just learn to love sushi. God. That's a thing, too.
I'm stuck.
The problem is, since they're not eating the fish, they keep eating all the plants. I keep eating all the plants, so I'm not getting fucking booze out of it. I'm not getting booze out of it, so everyone's not drinking that. So everyone's trying to get water from the water drinking place because they're trying to get water from the water drinking place. They keep getting in the way of the fishers because they keep getting in the way of the fishers and not getting their food. It is a, like, self-supporting cycle of pain and misery. Mr. Grower.
Who's it, you? You laughing, man.
It'll work.
Anyway, back to the lesson. We'll be learning about sodium. That right there, aka salt. I want you guys to write down salty in your notebooks 1,000 times.
Wait. I don't have a chest and I don't have a cabinet there. That's fine. Oh, the door? Come on, the door. I can make it here. Let's fill in this wall.
Hello?
Hello, yeah, who's in charge down there?
Mr. Royalty.
Yeah, you need to get down here right now because he's going crazy and I don't know what this is.
Okay, yes, I'll be down there and just...
Now, I did three in the middle. If I tore three off, one, two, three, they could go down as well as up. Like, they don't need it because if I fill in all that wall, they'll have to take a really dumb way around to get to that, which I don't think I wish to do right now. But... No, it's only supposed to be two. It's three in the middle, but it's only really supposed to be two. They just happen to share the same two because it's a triangle. So if we do it that far, build construction wall, and I do this out like so. To this point. There we go. And we'll do it like this, and this will be what we'll convert our beds out of. Or am I one off again? I'm one off. Supposed to be a two wide hall. Not a three. What is even going on in this? I feel like this is a visual joke, and we don't have video working right now. I'm just skipping this. I don't know what
that
is.
What's up, Flex fans? We're going to check out the new green screen. It's awesome.
Is this another video one?
What?
That's a lot of damage.
No. No, 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 no. Don't be doing screaming noises like that.
Swift here for tear chops. So sad. Let's play Despacito.
No!
Phil Swift here for the Flex Seal Instant Grab.
Hey, Instant Grab.
Pictures. Rubber eyes, yeah, rubber,
Let me look at the history. Add that back to CJ.
Actually, cool. And a power in a can.
And track down where it is at the end. What the fuck? Why is the freaking... Why are there 79 pages? Oh, that's the playing cue. I was like, what the hell?
In half and repaired it with monster... Instant grab. Instant grab. Instant grab. Instant grab.
Flex glue. Instant grab.
Magnet. Might. Even this heavy brick is gonna stick.
No. Is this one a music one? Or audio at least?
You got me, nigga!
Okay, I just
need to get a freaking door. Yeah, it sounds like music. Get built. Basically done. Build workshop carpenter. Let's get the carpenter closer to the void. No reason to be dragging this all the way across the damn map. Which means we get rid of the carpenter out here and the craftsmith out here. So it's not going out there. We got 50 drinks and suddenly we now have plenty of plants. Because they got out of the way of the guy trying to get access to fish so we can start making fish now. It's a fucking deal. Fish is only at 4, but I don't care. We have a bunch of fisheries. We're going to make them all prepare raw fish on, like, the repeat. That's why we have all the fishers. Let's turn all this into fish, like, now. That man sounds way too excited.
Yeah.
All right, we need door. We need that right now. Cabinet, chest, bed, door, cabinet, chest, bed, door, cabinet, chest. Let's just do that for now. Start getting ready for the different bedrooms. This has to be at least that far out. I could do a wall here to have a bed there. Or I could have, if I put a wall there, I could have a bed here. If I did this as walls. I'm trying to figure out how to cram in these beds. It's really weird. Build the floor. Since I appear to be doing them off the corners. Self-propagating. This is really weird, but whatever. If it works, it works. Not sure how I'm going to get non-edge beds out of this, but so far... but we hit a thing where it finally couldn't anymore. That is... Oh, then that would just be the double wall, right? We just have to do it like this. And then we're caught up again. You'll just have to bear with me as I've not done this. Like that is something. Why wasn't that repeated from earlier? That does it downright. That goes down. That does it downright. This generally just go down. That does a right down. This only needs a single? That sounds wrong to me because then I can't get the extra things. Hold on. We need to access this from there. How does this fit in other bedrooms, or am I somehow screwing over different bedrooms? Yeah, because that would be the wall, that would be the bedroom, this wouldn't fit. I knew something was going to be going wrong with this. If I... It was kind of only half working to begin with anyway. All of these. This is going to need a wall.
do with that extra two shit, so we'll work on that in a second. So this bedroom is here. With a wall that's like this. Which means this one has a floor that's like this. Again, with two squares at the end. Means no, not what I wanted. I could fit a bed in here, but this one's going to be more squares and triangles. Is there a reason to make this a triangle? I could force it to be a triangle, but I don't have a point. Besides me, or Mike's going crazy.
Maniki.
Oh, headset's angry. No battery. It seems to be working this pattern so far.